got me jumping like boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka. Wanna hold you down.
Good morning, miss.
Yes, come in.
Do I still have a time to submit my assignment?
No, the deadline was at 3 o'clock and now 4 o'clock.
But, miss, please.
No, you missed the boat already. I'm sorry.
Sorry, thank you.
Welcome.
Missed the boat. It's mean to lose an opportunity by being slow to act.
Hi Putri.
Oh, hi.
Are you busy?
No.
Can you help me with my homework?
Of course. Let me have a look first.
Yes, sure.
Oh, this is just a piece of cake. Let's do it.
Alright.
A piece of cake is mean to be easy or something easily achieved.
Wait. Why you look so anxious?
I had butterflies in my stomach because I'm waiting for my examination result.
Butterfly? Do you eat it?
No.
Nah, I'm just joking. Let's go.
Butterfly in a stomach. It means to feel very nervous, usually about something you are going to do.
Hey Shafika.
Yes?
Can you help me buy the groceries?
Yeah, sure, but why me?
I need to go to the post office.
Why don't you go buy the groceries on your way to the post office, like kill two birds with one stone?
Oh, that's a great idea. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Kill two birds with one stone. It means achieve two things with a single action or solve two things with one single action.
Hey dude, did you already arrive? I'm sorry, I'm gonna be late for our group discussion. It's raining cats and dogs here. I'm not sure when the rain will stop. Thank you for reminding me. I'll see you later.
Raining cats and dogs. It means too much heavy rain or raining tremendously.